to you by the power vested in me in the state of Minnesota, husband and wife.